Titus, congratulations, man. The Warrior Award. Nobody deserves this more than you do. Talk to me about what tonight means to you, man. You've done so much. You talked about a lot of it out there, the Bullard Foundation, your story. What does today mean to you?
As I said out there, you know, it just, my life is has been a lot of ups and downs, and as many people around the world can share that journey. And, you know, for me, it's never always been about just success, but significance. And, you know, this is about as significant as an honor that I think any WWE superstar, any person that's honored with this award can receive, because it's bigger than, to me, bigger than wrestling. It's bigger than cutting a promo. It's really about making a difference and putting smiles on people's faces. Yes, but also changing people's lives. And, you know, that's been my journey, you know, because so many people invested in me when they had nothing to gain in return. And now to have the opportunity to do that, and also the platform with WWE, as well as the resources and to be able to be a hero to my own two sons, you know, TJ and Titus, and win this award, it just, you know, for me, it's a very humbling experience, very humbling opportunity. But at the same token, like, I just want to do so much more. I know I have so much more to do, and I know that so many superstars that are on this roster have so much in them to give to this world outside of the wrestling ring. And I hope that me winning this award triggers them to activate that philanthropic spirit that resides in all of us, I believe, because all of them have amazing stories. They all have had amazing journeys to get to this point where they are in life. And I don't think that championships and dollars are more important than being able to transformationally change people's lives. And again, thank you to everyone that was responsible for giving me this opportunity. WrestleMania being here in my hometown of Tampa Bay, there'll be a lot of people in the stands that are going to be more than happy to cheer me when we're acknowledged at WrestleMania.
Can't wait, man. I can't wait to see what you do next. Congratulations, brother.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Enjoy your night.
All right.